my story.
What's up, everybody? It's Finesse. You might not know me now, but I've been on the process of doing big things lately. Been getting a lot of shows. Big things are popping up a lot quicker than I ever imagined. So hopefully you'll see me in a neighborhood near you, or maybe you might just see me on TV or the radio.
Give me space to breathe, matter of fact, leave the room. Anticipated when any movie coming soon. But the structure's not a phase, I'ma go on for days. This ain't gonna be over, I'm still in the first stage. And find the opportunity for a two. If you can't respect that, never step.
I got inspired from my pops. He's been DJing for about like 10, 15 years. Growing up, listening to music all the time. And like, even though the beats were kind of faster, I always mumbled to myself with what I could say or wrote things down. So it just comes to me that much quicker now. Well, I'm a hip-hop MC. I actually got the name from a breakdancer I met named Rick. I didn't have a name, so I was freestyling, and he's like, man, that was smooth. Like, we should call yourself Finesse. And I was just like, why not? I'm so sorry that you can't relate to the great sensation. My purpose really is just to spread my word. I mean, money would be nice, but, you know, I just want to dedicate all my time. Like, I do a lot now, and I only give like 60% because, you know, working and doing other things, you know, for the cost of living and all that good stuff. So I just want to dedicate 110% to this at all times. Just record and write. That's all I want to do. I think I stand out from other artists because I'm more versatile in the purpose where commercial artists can just do commercial and they can't go to underground. Well, I started as underground and, you know what I mean, I got a couple of commercial tracks. I got tracks explaining about girls, you know what I mean, life, poverty, everything. So I'm going to make it happen any way I can. City Lights performed down south at a glamour show that was broadcast on live television. I performed in Elgin, and as of now, we got a show almost every day, every weekend. So it's just gonna keep going up, and people are gonna see my face more and request my music rather than not knowing who I am. You know what I mean? I'm gonna have to make a statement by showing myself everywhere I can. Once I got in the booth, I just felt like that's what I want to do. Like, I need to start spitting. Let everybody know my little message.